Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice.
Surrendered, and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the...
We're under attack!
There! Open up!
Not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation.
Ugh! got you covered! She's empty! Take her down! He's gone!
Contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. We have eyes on them.
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Thank you. tie down there.
We are all expendable. What matters are results. The stakes are too high. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God! Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire.
Set the charges.
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use a quick fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. One more support left. Than where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Looks like I'll need another vessel. like I'll need another vessel.
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, and we're pushing back where we can.
Right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.